Hey guys, today we are going to see stack errors. So what is called as stack errors? There are two stack errors that commonly occur in stack. One is stack overflow, the other one is stack underflow. So what is called as stack overflow means if the top pointer is pointing at the last index, that is max minus 1th position, then no more elements can be inserted into the stack because the stack is full, right? So if we are trying to insert any elements further into the stack, then it will be termed as a stack overflow error. For example, if I'm asking you to sit in a bench, you will just check if there is a comfortable space for you to sit or not, right? So if there is comfortable space, you will sit, else you won't. So similarly, the stack overflow, you compare this scenario with the stack overflow condition, okay? So before inserting any element into the stack, you need to necessarily check the stack overflow condition. Then stack underflow means it is a reverse of it. So if the top pointer is pointing at minus 1th position, which means that the stack is empty. So if you are trying to remove any element from the empty stack, it will be termed as a stack underflow condition. So this is what we are going to discuss here. So is full condition, so is full function. So is full function is you need to check before inserting any element into the stack, that is overflow condition, okay? So if top is pointing at max size minus 1, then it should return to, which means the stack is full, no more elements can be inserted into it. So else return false. So see the C program, bool is full function. So if top is pointing at max size minus 1 or max size, which means the stack is full, so return true. So the return statement here is true, so that your is full function's return type is boolean, okay? So is full, so this is for stack overflow. So what is for what will be for stack underflow? It is similar to that of the isful function. So you try it on your own. Stack underflow, that is empty function, you need to check before removing any element from the stack. So what will you change here? So bool is empty function. If top is pointing at minus 1, that is if top is equal to minus 1, return true, else return false. You try it on your own now. You check with this if you are right or not. So bool is empty function, if top is equal to minus 1, return true, else return false. Okay, so these are the two common errors that occur in stack. So we need to necessarily check before insertion or deletion, we need to necessarily check these two functions. Okay, thank you.